Good evening, everyone. I'm Miss Yaya. How are you? So far, we've seen semester two. It's been a very hectic semester two with a lot of changes. You've been very busy with all your school activities and remedials. Now is really time to actually pay attention to what's important in your life. Prioritize. Sometimes it's good to spend time with friends, but sometimes you also need to know that the only thing that no one can take away from you is the education that you have. You always think that friends will be there to help you out when things don't go so well, when you are feeling down or sad. But at the end of the day, education is the key to surviving in life. You need to have a good education in order to be independent in future. Take care. See you.